All right, this is a Billy Gunn Show exclusive of what our thoughts are on last night's elimination.
Lena, would you like to start it off, or you want to bring it home?
Booker already kind of put me in my place because I'm just a hair hot a little bit, I believe. I think the wrong guy, but I don't think, I know the wrong guy went home. Somebody that puts it all on the line, and yeah, we hear about his passion, but he actually did have passion and he did all the work. There's nothing that we asked him that he would not do or try his hardest to do. And then you send that guy home and you have Josh and ZZ at the bottom. I mean, that speaks for itself in my opinion. And I mean, other than that, I don't really have anything other than that to say. I mean, it's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, I think everyone involved in the show
is
pretty upset.
Who's your pick?
Patrick was one of my early picks.
Who's your pick? Yeah.
And, I mean, at this point, all I can say is it's in your hands. You may not also like who went home, so do something about it and vote and make sure that doesn't happen again.
Yeah, I just say, America, what are you thinking? You know, I mean, for so many years, you know, we've heard that we want to see, you know, the best. We want to see, you know, these independent wrestlers come up. We want to see guys that's really passionate about going out there and performing. ZZ didn't perform. He was in the bottom three. You know, he did not make it through that obstacle.
But to your point, he doesn't perform every single week.
Well, he doesn't perform, and the thing is, we are America. We are looking for the next WWE superstar. Like Lita said, it's going to be up to you guys to vote and make the right decision. Who's going to be the next WWE superstar? We got 5 more weeks to go.
Yeah. Billy Gunn, co-host Booker T and Lita. Coaches, unite as one. We have spoken.